Yeah, and I have really got a good surprise for you, because on behalf of the Medical Advisory Council of the DIPG Collaborative, I have a surprise for you.
Cheer, cheer, cheer.
And I want everybody to stand up and cheer for Esther. $52,950 to investigate whether we can see DIPG in the blood. I think that's really revolutionary research. And
yeah, absolutely.
I wish you a lot of success with it.
Thank you very much.
Great.